The Jewish holiday of Passover begins tonight at sunset. The eight-day-long celebration marks the liberation of Jews from slavery in ancient Egypt. Family and friends will gather tonight for a ceremonial Seder dinner and retell the story of how Egypt was stricken with plagues before the Israelites were allowed to begin their exodus from Egypt.